Hello everyone, and we're carrying on from where we left off. Well, that music coming. I don't know what that means, whether it's one of the things. Chip is where we're here. We're going to the dungeons. It's pretty obvious what type of zombies we're getting. We're gonna get in here. This might make a good hard base, but that's a bit of a ways off. Oh, our first customer. This is going to require night vision. Scuppin'. All guns. That's what we like to see. We always like to see gun racks. Bah! Just cheated. This is the booking office. Big mama. Oh, it's a projector. This work done. Soul and interview too much. So we may as well make some use of them. Ah. What's this? Hit and run, batter up number 3. Let's have a look. Batter up number 3.
Haven't got it.
No. Don't complain then. Ah, need a jacket. I dropped. That was good when I do that. Did you get to me? Oh, that's the one. Whatever that was. Sometimes it's hard to tell when you... Oh, look how full we are. No, I've got to take like a losers really. Check that one out. So if I were to get some pipes, I'd be able to make a fort. Make this for our base. I suppose I should clean up the rest of the ground for that. We're in a world. Prisoners are broken out. There's one. There's two actually. Just the card? Some good classroom.
What am I supposed to pick up shears? Oh, where is the car? Some of the gun rack. Some good stuff. What's this? That's a high face. No? Serious? This is as dark as the last ones. Oh, God, there's too much good stuff in here. This has gotta have zombies in it. Yep, but doesn't mean they're not there. What's the luggage or something? I'll check. There's not really metal detectors I've opened. Oh, there's some stuff there. This might be a bit of a longer mission. So we've got. This bit won't be like there's one in there, isn't it? And another one. Space left at all. I don't know, I need that. I can do it without that. So we have to know. I'm taking gun parts of what we're making here. This DV. Oh, it's two of them. Used to use one of those, isn't it? We'll see any tracks, guys. Speed a minute. Scrap that. Let's chuck that out. Space for more chairs? No. Of course not. But we don't need space. It's obviously like crushing the surface ahead.
Yeah,
not good. No joke. It's gonna go rough. Where are they? Coming this way, is it? Bonus, I can sneak up behind me. There, I can hear that. What are they? Yeah. Ah, come on, I'm gonna miss that. You done? Okay. There's books. That's what I want. Another repair somewhere. Let's go and get those books.
Oh yeah, it's probably leave that there. That one is Hunter's Journal Volume 4. Hunter's Journal. Oh, I've got more. Yeah. Need to make the machine gunner. Not French, I'm sure this number it is. Automatic Weapons Handbook Volume 3. Oh, if I need it, awesome. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna read that one. I'm gonna read the other one twice as well. Yeah, it's helped me out immensely. It's just getting there. Yeah. Scrap it. And that. Just to be thorough. Oh! Bonus ups. Yeah. I'll take time and mind. Let's check this one. Oh. Ah! Trade. And then that took us around. Let's see. Okay. Where's that from? What the fuck? Grab some wood, use the trigger hammer, the axe away as possible. Ah, so we have this floor done. 1836. Another way zombies are able to hide in the corners. Oh, didn't already know that. That one or is it just a corpse? I don't know. Plug. Yep. Plug cover up here. So in theory the fat loots are up here. I mean the boss loots. I'm gonna keep it and try and make a forge. I have everything now, so I just need one more. In the pipe. Get that from taking a bit of. They're on the roof. Oh! There is another throw. It's a hell of a kitchen. Apart from up here. A new flesh to give us. Obviously, one should have come here. Where is it? There's the chief of police and this funky dance. I'll stick your head forward. I'll take it off. There's the general. Oh, they just twitched him. You getting up? Tough customer, I don't know. Nice. Let's put a level in there. Very much. As far as you can see. Oh, and my bio can't resist it. Meds. Med bandages. What am I gonna do? Might have to go and offload. That's a lot. Where's this? Come on. Yeah, pretty good. Awesome, actually. Okay. I'm gonna have to come back, aren't I? Did I check that one? Let's just... Let's look at these chocolates. Very nice stuff. I was just showing my stuff with the bed here. I should be able to get. There we've got a lot of pipes now, so I have to make a forge. I want to clay as well. That's it. Can I make that? I'm gonna find out. No, it's not good. Those boot things surely work. It's like an impact bracing mod. It's very good. I'm swearing that. No, I need to. Come on. Frames in there at all. That's good. I'm gonna do these with some chitter chatter. Chitter in. That's empty. Chit nose. Don't really want to trash that. I'm gonna come back and be appraising it again. But in theory. Let's see what we can do with that. Let's check them right away. Oh, I can feel them. Anything up now? I will. See the drip there. We just need clay. Let's check that. It's fresh. So what we need to do is put clay from here. Clay, that's all sand. Sand and snow. What play good is that? We want the snow, yeah. Sand and rocks. Sand and clay up there. Yeah. It's 60 clay if I remember rightly. That's enough. What else do we need? Oh, 3 duct tape! Oh my gosh. 3 duct tape. Where am I? Yeah. 3 duct tape. I've got some, I think. Yeah. Take them out. Take them. What else do we need? Anything? Just took that clay there. We've got the meat in already. Yeah, these two. Then we'll get back up into that cop station. Oh, it's a bit late. Oh yeah, I tell you what, I didn't want to do. I'll put that there. Is there any more of that? Oh, what am I doing? What should I do? Just a car park. Need to use it. I'm gonna go and check that trash can up there. There's who else is just there. Oh, we've got one of our piles. I didn't notice that. Bit of clay then. Split down in half, split in half, split it in half, split it in half. Right. We've got a forge now, so we just. Yeah, we can scrap them. And all we want is. We do really. All we want is iron in the room. Or steel, I suppose. We've got 250 steel. We could take it down. It's 59. And space. Custom rocks. I'm only doing this way so I don't have to trash that. That cash register in there. That. Let's open the detention of the inwards. No, so I can put that in there. Still up the second one. Job done. I'm just gonna make a campfire. Let's stop it. Campfire. Where's the campfire? Is in here. A bit of wood. So these, we don't need seven of them. The lake. Oh, I've got the eggs. Did I put the eggs in here? I've got a miniature. Eggs are two. Just gonna have one bag of eggs. Fifty-six meat. Murky water. Good job. Check that forge out, check it there. I think I'll get some coal in this trip. Guess I'll put that next to it. Oh, I can't get out of course. That'll be too simple. Let's get in quick. Pretty much guaranteed to get attacked with this heap. Them if they come through that. Yeah, we'll get that. Just equip that. Equip that. So I don't know if I've done this, but this is easier. I'm getting really used to doing this now. I'm just trying to get the wrong platform. Can I get into it? I don't think I'm going to get shot in the face. throw. Quite the same as if I had my crucibles and all that. That's pretty good. It's okay, like that. This is a scrap iron, isn't it? So first thing in the morning, we're going over to the cop shop. I'm gonna get that fat loot. Let's go now. Sorry. Could block this in, but I don't mean to block that. Force them to go past this ledge. Okay, well, that looks like the way it's going to stay, and I've got a friend calling me, so thanks very much for watching, bye bye now.